好，现在我们看一下，在文章中间这几种时态，一般过去时、现在完成时、现在完成进行时分别如何使用的？另外注意一下本文中间定语从句的应用。OK，Lesson 77，A successful operation， 一例成功的手术。Now read the passage for me, please. The mummy of an Egyptian woman who died in 800 BC had just had an operation. The mummy is that of Shepmut.Who was once a singer in the temple of Thebes. As there were strange marks on x-ray plates taken of the mummy, doctors have been trying to find out whether the woman died of a rare disease. The only way to do this was to operate. The operation, which lasted for over 4 hours, proved to be very difficult because of a hair rising which covered the skin. The doctors removed a section of the mummy and sent it to a laboratory.They also found something which the x-ray plates did not show, a small wax figure of the god Dua motif. This god, which has the head of a cow, was normally placed inside a mummy. The doctors have not yet decided how the woman died. They feared that the mummy would fall to pieces when they cut it open, but fortunately, this has not happened. The mummy successfully survived the operation. This is a story about an operation on an Egyptian mummy.
关于给埃及木乃伊做手术的一个故事。标题是 A successful operation, 一例成功的手术。我们重点看一下本文中间时态以及定语从句的应用。Sentence 1 is, The mummy of an Egyptian woman who died in 800 BC has just had an operation.
死于公元前800年的一位埃及妇女的木乃伊刚刚接受一次手术。首先注意定语从句 ,who died in 800 BC, 死于公元前800年的埃及妇女。那么 who died in 800 BC, 定语从句修饰 an Egyptian woman, 定语从句修饰 an Egyptian woman, 死于公元前800年的埃及妇女。那么公元前是 BC, 公元是 AD, BC 表公元前的意思，它的全称是 Before Christ, Before Christ,表公元前。 For example, Julius Caesar died in 44 BC. Julius Caesar died in 44 BC.
朱列斯凯撒死于公元前44年。
Julius Caesar died in 44 BC. 公元前44年是 44 BC. 那么公元的简称是 AD, 全称是 Anno Domini. Anno Domini,这是拉丁语表公元或公元后的意思。 For example, William the Conqueror invaded Britain in AD 1066. William the Conqueror invaded Britain in AD 1066.
威廉征服者于公元1066年入侵英国。
William the Conqueror invaded Britain in AD 1066.
威廉征服者于公元1066年入侵英国。
好，注意公元1066年可以表达为 AD 1066, 或者是1066 AD, 前后顺序都是可以的，表示公元1066年。好，另外一个短语是接受手术 ,have an operation, have an operation, 表示接受手术。那么给谁做手术短语是 perform an operation on somebody for,Perform an operation on somebody for, 给谁做手术的意思。For example, 他要为他做肺部手术。He'll perform an operation on her for diseased lung. He'll perform an operation on her for diseased lung. 他要为他做肺部手术。好 ,operation 表示手术的意思。那么 operation 作为名词还能表示工作、操作的意思，是个不可数名词。Operation 不可数名词，表示工作、操作的意思。我们来看一个例句。 The operation of a big new machine can be hard to learn. The operation of a big new machine can be hard to learn.
一部大型新机器的操作是很难学会的。
The operation of a big new machine can be hard to learn.
一部大型的新机器的操作是很难学会的。
Operation 表工作、操作是不可数名词。 那么 operation 还能表示工作、行动，作为可数名词来使用。operation 作为可数名词，表示工作、行动的意思。好，比如说开展业务可以表达为 begin operations。begin operations 表示开展业务。那么一项艰巨的行动是 a difficult operation。a difficult operation 表示一项艰巨的行动。好，注意本句话中间定语从句以及细节用法，我们来回顾一下。Who died in 800 BC? 定语从句修饰 an Egyptian woman. BC and AD. BC means before Christ. Julius Caesar died in 44 BC. AD means Anno Domini. William the Conqueror invaded Britain in AD 1066. AD 1066.1066 AD. Have an operation. Perform an operation on somebody for. He'll perform an operation on her for diseased lung. Operation. The operation of a big new machine can be hard to learn. Begin operations. A difficult operation. Okay, let's go on.The mummy is that of Shepemut, who was once a singer in the temple of Thebes. 这是曾在底比斯神殿做过歌手的 Shepemut 的木乃伊。好，本句话中也需要注意定语从句应用。The mummy is that of Shepemut. 这是 Shepemut 的木乃伊。那么 Shepemut 何许人也呢？用定语从句告诉我们 ，Who was once a singer in the temple of Thebes. 曾在底比斯神殿做过歌手的 Shepemut 的木乃伊。OK。Who 引导定语从句修饰 Shepemut. Okay, let's go on. As there were stream marks on the extra plates taken of the mummy, doctors have been trying to find out whether the woman died of a rare disease. 由于在给这个木乃伊拍摄 X 光片子上有些奇怪的斑点，所以医生们一直试图搞清楚这位妇女是否死于一种罕见的疾病。我们看一下本句中间分词。现在完成进行时以及宾语从句的应用。As there were stream marks on the X-ray plates taken of the mummy. 由于在给这个木乃伊拍摄的 X 光片子上有奇怪的斑点，那么 X-ray plates 表示 X 光片子 taken of the mummy. Taken 是个过去分词，整个这个过去分短语做定语修饰 X-ray plates， 给木乃伊拍摄的 X 光片子 taken of the mummy。是个过去分词短语做定语修饰 X-ray plates. As there were stream marks on the X-ray plates taken of the mummy, doctors have been trying to find out whether the woman died of a rare disease. Have been trying. 现在完成进行时表示一直，医生们一直试图搞清楚 find out whether the woman died of a rare disease. 是否这位妇女死于一种罕见的疾病。好，拍片子短语是 take the place of， take the place of 表示给某人拍片子的意思。那么类似的给谁照相是 take a picture of somebody， take a picture of somebody 表示给某人照相的含义。另外短语 find out 有很多含义， find out 首先可以表示查出揭露的意思。 For example， I won't tell you， you must find out for yourselfI won't tell you. You must find out for yourself. 我不会告诉你的，你必须自己去发现真相。I won't tell you. You must find out for yourself. Find out 表示查出、揭露的意思。那么 find out 还能表示揭发，尤其指揭发恶行的意思。For example, I've found you out at last, you cheat. I've found you out at last, you cheat.我终于把你揭发了，骗子。I've found you out at last, you cheat. 表示我终于把你揭发了，骗子。那么 find out 在美语中间还能表示寻找的意思，比如说寻找某人用 find out 来表示。好，比如说寻找在中国的亲戚。To find out one's relatives in China. To find out one's relatives in China. 寻找在中国的亲戚。好 ,find out 有以上含义。表示查出、揭露、揭发或者寻找的含义。 那么去掉 out, find 表示得知、发掘、查出的意思。好，比如说找出问题答案， find the answer to a question, find the answer to a question, 找出问题答案。
那么再比如说，请弄清楚他们明天什么时候来。我们既可以使用 find, 也可以使用 find out。
Please find out what time they are coming. Please find out what time they are coming.
请弄清楚明天他们什么时候来。
Please find out what time they are coming.
好，再比如说，我发觉我现在有很多时间。
I find that I have plenty of time now. I find that I have plenty of time now.
我发现现在我有很多时间。好，本文中间另一个短语是 die。Die of 表示死于的意思，通常表示死于内因。比如说，发高烧而死 ，die of a fever。
Die of a fever
表示发烧致死，而饥渴致死是 die of a thirst。
Die of a thirst，
thirst 表干渴的意思，死于干渴 ，die of thirst。那么，另外死于事故是 die in an accident。
Die in an accident，
死于事故。溺水而死的短语是 die by drowning。
die by drowning
表示溺水而死，死于外伤是 die from a wound。
die from a wound
表示死于外伤。
Another phrase is die by one's own hand。
die by one's own hand 表自杀的意思。还有一个常见短语是 die hard。 die hard 表示旧观念、习俗等一时很难根除、很难消失的意思。 OK, die hard 表示旧观念、习俗等一时很难根除、很难消失的含义。 OK, 好，我们回顾一下本句话中的语言点。
As there were stream marks on the x-ray plates taken of the mummy, doctors have been trying to find out whether the woman died of a rare disease. Taken of the mummy
过去分词短语做定语，
have been trying to是现在完成进行时。 Whether the woman died of a rare disease,
whether 引导宾语从句，做 find out 宾语从句。
Take the place of, take a picture of somebody. Find out. I won't tell you, you must find out for yourself. I'll find you out at last, you cheat. To find out one's relatives in China. Find the answer to a question. Please find out what time they are coming. I find that I have plenty of time now. Die of a fever. Die of thirst. Die in an accident. Die by drowning. Die from a wound. Die by one's own hand. Die hard.
Okay, let's go on. The only way to do this was to operate. 搞定的唯一方法就是做手术。
The only way to do this.
Okay, 那么其中 to do this 不定式做定语修饰 the only way. 搞清楚的唯一方法 was to operate. 好，搞清的唯一方法就是做手术。注意 to do 不定式做定语修饰 the only way. Let's go on.
The operation, which lasted for over 4 hours, proved to be very difficult.Because of the hot resin, which covered the skin.
手术持续了四个多小时，非常难做，因为皮肤上覆盖一层硬硬的树脂。首先看定语从句
，The operation, which lasted for over 4 hours,
延续了四个多小时的手术。那么 which 引导是一个非限定性定语从句，修饰 operation， 延续了四个多小时的手术。
The operation, which lasted for over 4 hours.Proved to be very difficult because of the hot resin which covered the skin. Which covered the skin?
裹着皮肤的硬硬的树脂。OK, 那么 which 引导定语从句修饰 hot resin. Which 引导定语从句修饰 hot resin. OK, 本句话中出现两个定语从句
which lasted for over 4 hours, which covered the skin.
另外一个结构 prove to be 加形容词表显示出如何。
Prove to be 加形容词，
显示出如何，相当于 turn out to be。turn out to be 表示显示出如何。裹着皮肤的硬硬的树脂，皮肤是 skin。skin 表皮肤的意思。
那么一些近义词 ，for example, leather 表皮革的意思，而 complexion 表肤色的意思。好，比如说，裹着皮肤的硬硬的树脂 ，hard resin covered the skin. Hard resin covered the skin. 裹着皮肤的硬硬的树脂。好，再比如说，这个公文包是皮做的 ，this briefcase is made of leather.This briefcase is made of leather. 这个公文包是皮做的。Another example is, look at her rosy cheeks. She has a lovely complexion. Look at her rosy cheeks. She has a lovely complexion. 看看她的玫瑰色的面颊，她的肤色太美了。Rosy cheeks 表示玫瑰色的面颊。你看她的玫瑰色面颊，她的肤色太美了。She has a lovely complexion. Okay.好，注意这个解词 ，skin 表皮肤 ，leather 皮革 ，complexion 表示肤色的意思。好，我们回顾一下本句话中的语言点 ：The operation, which lasted for over 4 hours, proved to be very difficult because of the hot resin which covered the skin。注意定语从句 ，which lasted for over 4 hours 以及 which covered the skin 的用法。Prove to be 加形容词 means turn out to be。Skin, leather, complexion. Hot resin covered the skin. This briefcase is made of leather. Look at her rosy cheeks. She has a lovely complexion. Okay, let's go on. The doctors removed a section of the mummy and sent it to a laboratory. 医生们从木乃伊身上取下一个切片，送去化验。The doctors removed a section of the mummy and sent it to a laboratory. 那么一个切片是 a section of the mummy, 木乃伊的一个切片。Okay, let's go on. They also found something which the x-ray plates did not show, a small wax figure of the god Dua motif. 他们还发现了 X 光片所没有显示的东西，一个蜡制的 Dua motif 的神像。好。注意一下定语从句用法 They also found something which the x-ray plates did not show. X 光片子所没有显示的东西。那么 which 引导定语从语修饰 something 这个词。X 光片所没有显示的东西。Which 引导定语从语修饰 something 的。那么是什么东西呢？在冒号后面解释说明 A small wax figure of the god Dua motif. 一个蜡制的 Dua motif 的神像。好 ，Dua motif 是希腊神话中一个神，他的父亲是鹰神，是王权的守护者。他有四个兄弟，都是木乃伊，分别保护这个死者的肝、胃、肺以及肠。所以在木乃伊身里面，通常放他们的神像来保护木乃伊的肝、胃、肺和肠。Dua motif， OK。另外，我们看一下蜡制神像，蜡是 wax 表蜡的意思，而蜡烛是 candle 表蜡烛的含义。那么蜡烛还可以叫做 a wax candle， a wax candle 表蜡烛的意思，而蜡像是 wax figure， wax figure 表蜡像的意思。For example， 灯灭了，所以我们点燃蜡烛。The lights went out， so we lit candles。The lights went out， so we lit candles。灯熄灭了，所以我们点燃蜡烛。点燃动词原形是 light， light 做动词表点燃的意思。那么过去式、过去分词是不规则的 ，lit，light，lit，lit 表点燃的意思。OK， 好，回顾一下本句话中定语从句以及蜡制分别如何表达。They also found something which the X-ray plates did not show, a small wax figure of the god Dua motif. Which the X-ray plates did not show, which 引导定语从句修饰 something 这个词 ，wax candle，a wax candle。Wax figure. The lights went out, so we lit candles. Light, lit, lit. Okay, let's go on. This god, which has the head of a cow, was normally placed inside a mummy. 这种牛头人身的神像通常被放在木乃伊身体里。This god, which had the head of a cow, was normally placed inside a mummy.这种牛头人身的神像通常被放在木乃伊身体里。好，注意定语从句 ，which has the head of a cow， 有着牛头的神像。OK， which 引导定语从句就是 God 这个词。OK， let's go on.
The doctors have not yet decided how the woman died.
医生们至今还没确定这位妇女的死因。
The doctors have not yet decided how the woman died.
那么 how 引导一句话是个宾语从句，做 decide 宾语。OK。
Next sentence is, they fear that the mummy would fall to pieces when they cut it open, but fortunately this has not happened.
他们曾担心把木乃伊切开后它会散成碎片的，但是幸运的是这种情况并没发生。那么担心动词是 fear，fear 做动词表担心的意思 ，fear that 担心某事恐怕的意思。好，比如说，我担心我们会迟到的
，I fear we'll be late。
好，宾语从句省略掉了 that。
I fear we'll be late。
我担心我们会迟到的。那么短语 for fear that， fear 作为名词，短语 for fear that 表示以免、因恐的意思。For fear that 表示以免、因恐的意思。For example,
shut the window for fear that it may rain.
Shut the window for fear that it may rain. 关掉窗子以免下雨。OK。For fear that 表示以免、因恐的意思。好，文中的句子是
They fear that the mummy would fall to pieces when they cut it open.
那么短语散掉成为碎片是 fall to pieces. Fall to pieces 表示散掉成为碎片的意思。切开是 cut something open. Cut something open 表示把某切开的含义。那么 cut 还能表示拍电影的时候停拍 cut.For example,
cut, shouted the director.
停，导演叫道。
Cut, shouted the director.
停，导演叫道。Cut, 表示停拍，有指拍电影时停拍的意思。另外一段 cut and run, 在俚语中间表逃跑的意思。Cut and run, 俚语中表逃跑的意思。OK, 好，我们回顾一下本句话中语言点。
They feared that the mummy would fall to pieces when they cut it open.But fortunately, this has not happened.
Fear that.
I fear we'll be late.
For fear that. Shut the window for fear that it may rain.
Fall to pieces.
Cut open. Cut, shouted the director. Cut and run. Okay, last sentence is, the mummy successfully survived the operation.这具木乃伊成功地经受了这次手术。The mummy successfully survived the operation. OK, survive 作为及物动词表示经历某事而幸存下来。Survive the operation 经历了这次手术。OK, 好，本文中间我们重点注意一下定语从句以及时态、一般过去时、现在完成时以及现在完成进行时的用法。那么文中共出现六个定语从句。首先，The mummy of an Egyptian woman who died in 800 BC. Who died in 800 BC? 定语从句修饰 an Egyptian woman. Next one. The mummy is that of Shepemut, who was once a singer in the temple of Thebes. Who was once a singer in the temple of Thebes? Who 引导定语从句修饰 Shepemut. Next one is the operation which lasted for over 4 hours.延续了四个小时的手术 ，which 引导定语从句修饰 operation。OK，which 是个非限定定语从句修饰 operation。Next one is the operation which lasted for over 4 hours proved to be very difficult because of the hot resin which covered the skin。那么 which covered the skin，which 引导定语从句修饰 hot resin，which 引导定语从句修饰 hot resin。Number five, they also found something which the X-ray plates did not show. They also found something which the X-ray plates did not show. 那么 which 引导定语从句修饰 something 这个词
，which the X-ray plates did not show 修饰 something 这个词。Last one is this god, which has the head of a cow, was normally placed inside a mummy.
有着牛头的神像 ，which 引导定语从句修饰 god。
This god, which has the head of a cow,
which 引导定语从句就是 god 这个词。OK, 文中出现六个定语从句用法。好，注意定语从句以及不同时态的应用。That's all for the passage.
好，现在呢，我们看一下本文的 special difficulties， 看一下我们的难点。在课文中间，我们区别过 BC、AD、skin、leather、complexion、wax 以及 candle 的用法。BC 表示公元前 ，AD 表公元或公元后 ，skin 指皮肤 ，leather 表皮革的意思 ，complexion 表肤色的意思 ，wax 表蜡，而 candle 是蜡烛。好，那么接下来我们做一些小题来巩固一下，选择正确词汇完成句子。Number one is, even though she is old, she still has a good. Even though she is old, she still has a good.两个选项是 skin 以及 complexion。skin 表皮肤，而 complexion 表肤色，是个可数名词。尽管年龄很大了，她的肤色很好，应该是 she still has a good complexion。她的肤色很好。Number two is these seat covers are made of. These seat covers are made of. 选项是 skin 以及 leather。skin 表皮肤的意思，而 leather 指皮革。这些座套是由皮子制成的 ，OK， 是皮做的，应该是。These seat covers are made of leather， 皮做的。These seat covers are made of leather. Number three is, a baby's is very soft. Skin 以及 leather， skin 表皮肤 ，leather 是皮革。婴儿的皮肤是很柔软的，应该是 skin. A baby's skin is very soft. Number four is.It is pleasant to have a meal by light. It is pleasant to have a meal by light. 选项是 candle 以及 wax. Candle 表蜡烛的意思，而 wax 只是蜡。在烛光下就餐是很愉快的。那么烛光晚餐是 by candlelight. By candlelight 表示在烛光下进餐。It is pleasant to have a meal by candlelight. Last one is.Homer lived around 800. Homer lived around 800. 选项是 AD 以及 BC. AD 表公元，而 BC 指公元前。Homer 指荷马，荷马生于公元前800年。OK， 答案应该是 800 BC. Homer lived around 800 BC. 荷马生活在大概公元前800年的时间。Homer lived around 800 BC. OK， 好，以上是关于 BC.AD, skin, leather, complexion, wax, 以及 candle 的练习。That's all for the special difficulties.